This might be a trophy. He's putting away again. That's better. It's starting to tire now. Nice looking fish. There we go. Crawfish did the trick. So I'm only using a 20-pound tackle just to make it more fun. The crawfish on a 6-0 hook, 90 inches, which is pretty much just off the bottom. And then aiming towards that gap in the trees. And I'll cast a little too far just to show you that there's a trench in the water. Ah. 105 feet out, basically the water gets a little bit deeper, and that's why you can cast at 90 inches deep and your float goes upright.